Alrighty, this is the Grand Prix window motor and ignition switch after video. I said I'd make a after video, so here's that. There's that. And then here's the window. Fixed. That's just too annoying. Okay, there we go. There it goes up a lot faster. Not too much faster, but it's definitely a lot better than it was. It doesn't sound like it's dying. So yep, there it is. Before and after.